The Fermi Gamma-ray Space Telescope is a powerful space observatory that opens a wide window on the universe. Gamma rays are the highest energy form of light, and the gamma-ray sky is spectacularly different from the one we perceive with our own eyes. With a huge leap in all key capabilities, Fermi is enabling scientists to observe some of the universe's most powerful phenomena, including supermassive black holes, pulsars, and gamma-ray bursts, which briefly outshine whole galaxies. Fermi has two instruments for observing gamma rays. Its Large Area Telescope, or LAT, maps gamma rays over the entire sky every 3 hours and is Fermi's main detector. The other instrument is called the Gamma Ray Burst Monitor, or GBM. It looks for spectacular flashes of gamma rays from, among other things, the birth of black holes far across the universe.